Andrew Townsley, 22 years old, discharged 6 months ago when he popped positive for a shipwide drug test.
It says here that he was brought up to captain's mass where he punched his superior. This guy's a winner.
Yeah. There he is, Andrew Townsley.
Who wants to know?
NCIS.
Use context clues, idiots. Can't you see I'm not in the Navy anymore?
I'm sure they're reeling from the loss. Does this guy look familiar?
Yeah, what did the Boy Scout rat me out for this time, hmm? Stealing gum from the ship's store? You know what, you tell Alston if he has a problem with me, he can say it to my face.
We would, if he wasn't dead.
Dead? Oh, poor guy. What a shame.
Oh, you really seem broken up about it.
Why should I be? Alston had it coming.
Oh, well, that's what we call a motive. You're what we call a suspect.
Sorry, am I missing something? Because USS Ewing is at sea. So what'd I do, magically teleport there and back? That's some real top-notch investigating there, fellas. You know, I feel safer knowing the cops like you are out there protecting us.
You know, I'll bet a charming guy such as yourself still has a few friends on board that ship.
Yeah. So what?
Well, maybe you had them dish out a little revenge.
Alston reported your drug use up the chain of command. Maybe you were looking for a little payback.
Hey, I smoked a little pot during our port visit to Cartagena. All right, it's Colombia. I could have done far worse. But no, Alston just had to make a big deal out of it. We should have kept his mouth shut.
Well, killing him definitely taught him a lesson.
Get serious, man. I wasn't the only one on the crew who couldn't stand the guy.
Who else?
Gee, my memory's not so good these days.
You guys want anything else? You can call my attorney.
Man, this guy makes me miss my mentees.